this harness that will go on is more of a body harness. It comes up between the chest, between the front legs around the chest, but it's not restricted across the front. Also has a handle, just two different types of harnesses. Both are acceptable for all of our partners. So this one, simply just goes over her head like that. And then it comes up underneath here and flips on. And then I would hook my leash to this one here. And this handle allows me to help support the dog. So when she's doing anything, I can kind of take some of the weight. So that's that harness. Alright, so then this harness, again, it's going to go over her head. This goes down between her front legs. We want to make sure that nothing is twisted. So then we would take, this has clips that slide up through. And this also will slide up through here. It's actually not fitted properly for her, it needs to be a little tighter. However, I would hook my leash to the back. And again, I have this handle on here so I can support and spot the dog very well. Both harnesses are good for any of the all dog parkour exercises. They're supportive, they're non restrictive, and that's how they are. So as I walk this way, yes, nicely done. So she's paying attention to me. When I move, she moves. That is focus and follow. Good job, buddy. I have her standing on a little board.